Welcome to Tenerife Top Training. I'm glad to present you our aerodynamic flume chair. Here, we develop a special protocol to restore the activity after surgery for anterior cross ligament injury. Our main goal is trying to reduce the time to recovery in 50%. We're going to see some examples about what we are doing inside the aerodynamic flume channel. We perform different movements for flexion, extension, abduction, and similar, working against the water resistance. This is going to improve not only the joint mobility, but also the blood circulation and the muscle energy. The last part of the program includes a real coordination exercises to restore the joint mobility. Thank you. Now, after a 10-day program, we achieve in most cases 90 degrees bending domain, which means some spectacular results if you compare with the setting protocols. Here at Tenerife Top Training, we will be happy to attend all your needs and perform a personalized program to restore your health.